Here, boy.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
The blue door, that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid rails. So, it's a door after all. instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone, of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No. No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Where shall we begin? And for you? Something else for you, then? Or never mind, then.
What are you waiting for?
We are wasting our time in this area. Time to go.
Whatever. Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know. Light. Make do.
Down!
It would help me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. Wanna try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.